Everybody, I am back in some Watch Dogs 2. I am ready to see what kind of hacking and beating people up I can get into now. Let's go ahead and get in it. But I think we know better. All right, let's see here. Where do I need to go? What is this? Main operation. False prophets. Let's go ahead and head that way. See what? Oh God! Oh, let's go ahead and get this motorcycle. Woo. And that, sir, is how you park. Oh, there's a riot going on. Tell me about your week. There we go.
You gonna go inside and take a peek, or?
Oh yeah. Oh, and I wore my church clothes.
I like his attitude.
It only costs your life savings.
All right, let's see what we got going on.
All right, I'm heading in. I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Use the jumper to access maybe.
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
Let's see. I'm just gonna chill on the road and just sit down. Let's see.
Protesters are saying, I doubt it, but I don't listen to what they have to say. See, every time you do something positive in life, there's a negative reaction. A balance that must be kept. They're the negative reaction. So, please.
All right. Ah, you wanna shoot my stuff, huh? Yeah. Let's see. What is that little thing? Oh, okay.
Someone's hacking our network. Bring it down.
All right. I need to get over there. How do I do that? Oh, that's upstairs. Okay. Move.
Oh, fantastic.
Did she already leave? Or is she still there? No, she left.
What the hell?
All right. Let's go ahead and do a little
call out.
Little jumper. Okay.
Dead sex don't match for us. System's clean and minty fresh.
All right. Let's see here. What do I need to hack? Why'd that man just climb over the door like that? What the fuck? What is he doing? Oh, my bad. There it goes. No, he's not. Nope. All right, cool. There we go. Yeah. All right. There we go. Come on. Good God. Okay. Leave the recruitment center. Ooh, I take this moped. Hey, this could pop a willy. Ooh.
Start looking.
I want this. Cause I want to go fast. Ooh, what is this?
Guys, I think we can use Siska as an ally. The man's in big trouble with the church. They're even planning an emergency audit.
Audit. They're after his money.
Of course they are. I'm about to hit this ramp.
Is something different. They wire themselves after these bullshit electronic doohickeys and play psychiatrists with each other.
Siska's waiting for the auditor to show, but he's gonna get me instead.
Are you serious? You're gonna wing it.
So gonna wing it. First, I have to delay the real auditor. He's gonna get a call from Siska.
Yes, guys, you have to hear his Jimmy Siska impression. It's ridiculous.
I don't have time now. I'll be in touch. Jason, I heard you're coming for an audit today.
Jimmy, right. I was just about to leave. How's it going?
Not good. I think I ate one too many empanadas, my friend. My stomach is way too unstable for a session, if you catch my drift.
Yeah, I get you.
Violent diarrhea.
Yes, I understand. Can we reschedule?
Yeah, we're gonna have to. I took a handful of chewables.
Oh my God!
I promise. We good?
We're cool. You take care of yourself, Jimmy.
Working on it.
Oh man, that was actually pretty good. All right, let's see. Where am I going now? All right. Over here. All right, bet. Oh, I can go this way. Okay, cool.
Hey, cool. All right. What's up? I managed to snatch some new dawn clothes for you. Gotta look the part, right?
Nice. Yes, thanks, sir. Man.
No worries. Give him hell.
The man's hair was fabulous. Damn, look at him looking all fresh, though. For real. This man looking like he ready to steal every man's lady.
Yes?
Damn.
I'm Jason Lowell. I'm here for your audit. Okay, Jason Lowell. I hear you're the best. Come on in.
Thank you for the hospitality. Please.
All right, let's get started, huh?
This man finessing the hell out of him.
That you've been having some doubts about the church. I want you to tell me about that.
Doubts? Well, doubts is a strong word.
What's that on his head?
Has inspired.
Oh, is that that light attack? Okay.
Jimmy, step up. Don't hide things from us.
You're right. Okay,
there are rumors about this place
where they take futuristic as hell
who are having issues, and they don't come back for a really long time, if they come back at all.
I've heard these rumors, and guess what? They're just rumors.
This man is finessing the hell out of
him. I'm not in trouble for telling the truth?
No.
Thank you. I promise you will not regret this.
Look, one last thing. I really need to get to the heart of this rumor, so do they say where this imaginary camp might be?
I don't know. I hope I never find out.
Well, does it have a name?
The Red Room. They called it the Red Room.
Oh, yeah, man. And one last thing, man. Like, your last five movies have been just disappointing as shit, so act better. All right, keep your chin up. Peace!
This man! Peace!
Alright, I have a new lead on how we can burn New Dawn, but I'm missing a key piece. Jimmy Siska is afraid of something called the Red Room.
Jimmy Siska in the Red Room.
The Red Room seems to be some kind of rehab center where they send problematic church members. People who go there, sometimes they stay gone.
If they're kidnapping people, this is potentially huge for us.
This goes beyond my resources. Want me to reach out?
Nah, I got this. Damn.
Oh, okay.
Miranda speaking.
Hi, it's me, Marcus.
Marcus? Holloway? How did you get my number? Right, I forgot.
I need something. It's about New Dawn. Have you ever heard of the Red Room, Miranda?
Texting you an address. Meet me there.
I just need info.
All right. Oh, look, I just realized that's an X on that person's face, not a damn bow tie. Those. Ah! What? No way! Dude! Oh my god, these are dope, bro! The little go-karts! Woo! Hey! Look at this, dude! Hey! You know what? This is my new ride. Hey, ha, look at this. This is dope. These are dope. Let's see what this old lady wants.
What kind of trouble are you in?
We're making trouble for the church.
We who?
Dead sec.
I knew it. I have friends that would love to put dead sec behind bars.
Like a good fight? Hey, so did you.
Excuse me?
Oh, I watched you go toe-to-toe with New Dawn back in the day. But hey, I get it. You a councilwoman now.
No. You don't get to pull that I sold out.
How come? She got a deep voice.
These assholes wrecked lives on a weekly basis. They went public with videos of my surgeries.
Oh, but here's the thing.
I don't give a shit. I got nothing to hide. But you're right. I am a councilwoman now. My hands are tied.
That's why you asked me to meet you here.
Good for her.
You need my help.
Looks like you need mine. Plus,
yeah.
I finish what I start. First of all, don't mistake New Dawn for a church.
Nah.
They are a criminal organization.
Yep.
I pulled the records of all the properties they own in the Bay Area. There's one that just doesn't check out. Over there. They have it marked as an educational center.
Really?
Doors are locked. Nobody answers. Security comes and goes. Does that sound like an education center to you?
It sounds like a re-education center.
Yeah, it sounds like a...
I'll stick around.
Shady business institute.
We'll see what you can find.
I think I can do that, Miss Councilwoman. I can do that.
Thanks, Miranda.
All right.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So... I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Let's see. There we go. Don't walk any closer. You ain't gonna like it. There you go. I will take that energy, please. Ooh, yes.
Clear, gonna move on.
That way. There we go.
They don't realize that they are lost. We are your family. We
are. Dude, I am like, what was that? Let's see how. Thank you. I'll take that. Alright. Alright. Let's see. Where is he going? Where is he going? Okay, cool, bet. There we go, yeah! I was behind you the whole time. Sorry, Delirious, I had to borrow it. Really? It wouldn't let me hack it from behind when I know there's a USB port there?
Jimmy Siska. Looks like you were right.
No, Marcus.
This is the place, and they brought Jimmy Siska here. If I bust him out, think you can get him someplace safe?
Count on it.
Alright. Ow! What was that? Oh. Nope. Oh, it won't let me do that? Okay. Oh, snap. This is gonna be hard, dude. No. Gotta learn the pattern. Oh! Just walk that way. Yeah, son!
Let's find you then. You are here.
Don't let him get the drop.
Verifying target.
I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over.
Nobody cared about it before I pulled you into my spotlight.
Okay.
Jason?
My name's not Jason, and I'm not with Nudon.
I don't belong here, man. Gotta get me out.
Get moving. Go.
Okay.
The symbol is a little ominous. All right.
Miranda, Jimmy Siska's headed your way.
What about you?
I'll get out on my own. Just make sure he's safe.
I will.
Right in the booty meat. Huh? Man, what? Oh, I can't go that way. Okay. Let's go this way. Oh, I can't go that way either. No.
We are your family. We understand. Trust us to teach you. You will pass.
There we go. This is the way. Where is... Why were the cops looking for me?
Well, I actually live
All right,
the
let's go ahead and start this here mission.
One block east.
Another launch. Looks like Galileo's keeping busy.
Galilei. Is that like...
Yeah, it's me. I'm over
here. Tesla?
Jimmy Siska. I'm in disguise.
Yeah, I can see that.
Beautiful, isn't it? That house is built on lies, and it's time for a confession. Man, Open Wounds 3, that is a modern classic.
A classic.
I'm sorry, kid. I didn't know you were such a fan.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I fucked up, didn't I? Seems to be a running theme in that. There's always time for a fresh start, like right here. Right here and right now. You know, kid, maybe not right here and right now. I don't know if I can go back in there.
It's all good. Just tell me what to look for. I got you.
Right. Right. Okay. So, there's a lift that will take you down into the basement. In the basement, there's a room. Inside the room, there are ancient Sumerian tablets said to have been written by the visitor himself. No, hey, man, I'm serious. And they are deadly serious.
Okay,
man. No, I believe you. That's perfect.
Okay. Look, if you need anything else, you let me know.
All right, Jimmy.
Could
Jimmy
you just
Siska.
Ask someone for directions?
No. Just all right. Give me 5 minutes without bugging me, okay?
Whoa. Okay, gang. I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That?
Indiana Jones.
Be careful.
Woo! All right. Let's see here. During a restricted area, and boop. All right, let's see. All right, let's do this. see here. There we go. Let's see here. All right. Let's see if I can't get this little guy in there. No, he's not. No, he's not. No, he's not. Give me my money. All right. You can't hit it. No, you can't. You little ass. Know what? My God. Woo! Woo! Oh my God. I got shot in the dome. All right. All right. Let's try this again.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
I don't think I'm gonna play Mr. Nice Guy anymore. I think I'm just gonna go in guns a-blazing and smack all they cheeks. All right. There we go. Alright, let's try this again. There we go. Let's see. How do I get up there now? Oh, right there? Okay, bet. That was the easiest way to do it. Just go in and murder everybody. Knocked him out. All right. Let's see here. go. All right. There we go. Okay. What? Okay, but say I don't want no fucking interruptions. Go. Woo! All right, he's dead. Woo! There we go.
That's gotta be Jimmy's elevator.
Oh, wow.
I've unlocked the secret lift.
I can't believe you actually said that.
What? It's true.
They really want to be in a movie.
Fifth level of the new dawn, and congratulations on your spiritual ascendance.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
I forgot about this.
Hard for it.
Okay.
We're looking at New Dawn's prized possessions. The foundation of their entire religion. Rows of ancient Sumerian tablets. There's a lot of crazy shit in here, but this is something special. Why aren't they in a museum? I mean, what gives the church the right to keep these hidden away from us?
Exactly.
Let's find out.
There we go.
Oh, it says do not touch, but hey, I really want to touch. I mean, just a little.
Like, let's go touch them. Cool.
So much rich.
Give them a little feel.
I mean, I'm so glad to be a part of all the...
Oh, shit! Oh.
They're fucking fake. This is all bullshit. People commit to New Dawn, pay millions of dollars before they get to see these, and they're fake. As fake as everything else the church promises.
Yeah?
Yeah. Now I feel better. Let's go home.
Yeah, let's go. Let's skedaddle. Nope, I do not want to listen to that. No fucking thank you. Alright. Let's head on up.
Guys! Come in! Behold! New Dawn!
DedSec decided to dig into the Church of the New Dawn and found crime and corruption at its core. They purchased large amounts of personal data to better target their enemies. They may already have a file on you. We will proceed to leak everything we collected to our usual dispatches. Read them. Verify them. You will come to the same conclusion we did. New Dawn is a criminal organization designed to intimidate its own members into destroying their own lives and handing over their savings. But don't take our word for it. We have a celebrity guest.
Hello, I'm Jimmy Siska. You probably remember me from a bunch of good movies I made before I was brainwashed by New Dawn and forced to toe the company line. When friends of mine questioned the church's cruel practices, they disappeared. When I questioned that, I was taken against my will and walked away. Know that the police are already
Jimmy
Siska,
helping out. There we go.
What is the church all about? What's behind door number 5? I'll let my friends in DedSec demonstrate.
DedSec has given you the truth.
There we go. Yeah.
Come on, guys. You're fucking welcome.
Oh, okay. Let's head on out. I ain't worried.
Shit.
Hey man, what's going on?
I was looking at our numbers, how many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we had available, and that's when I saw it.
What?
A chunk of our followers and bots came from inactive or dead invite accounts.
Hey, wait, so someone used a social media site to boost our numbers? Who?
And how many fucking accounts,
I don't know who, but it came from inside invite. Someone with admin access, I'm sure of that. As for how many?
Damn.
Damn,
that's a huge...
Sorry, I didn't check. No, it's all my fault. I didn't check.
Josh,
no, I didn't check.
You know, maybe someone inside Invite is a fan.
Yeah, or maybe we're getting set up to get fucked.
Checked.
We need to find out.
Marcus, find your way inside.
I should have just checked.
Josh, it's not your fault, okay? Look, we all saw the numbers. You're the only one who caught it. You did good.
Yes, sir.
You did good.
You got this, dude.
Huh?
Right. Ooh. I'm gonna go to the 3D printer, see what I can make. Let's see. Magic box.
Hey, Marcus. One of our followers swiped an email from a home student.
Ooh.
Juicy shit, my friend.
I can make a lot of stuff. That's a shotgun? Good God. Okay. Let's see, what do I want? Yes. Yes, sir. Come on, unicorn. Give me my money. Okay. It's all made out of plastic, but it's okay. I'm just wondering where he's gonna hide that. Apparently in his back pocket. But that's okay.
Guys, I got a lead on a potential pedophile working for home.
For fuck's sake, Big Brother's a sex offender? This
Damn.
Is exactly why we went after home. So who is this guy?
Cole something or other. I don't have a
She's
last
right
name.
She's right there. Why can't I just turn around and talk to her?
We probably got an employee list from our home head. Let's see.
She is not saying a single thing.
Cole Lang.
I'll find him. Get some evidence, see what kind of person home is harboring.
All right, I'm going to have to save Cole Lang for the next episode. If y'all are enjoying this series, please leave a like. Smash it. Just smash that like button. Go ahead and hit that subscribe if you haven't. Make sure you hit that bell notification so you can stay up to date as far as, like, my future videos, the next episode of this. I do have a review video on the Google Pixel Buds. The Google Pixel Buds 2. So I'm going to be shooting that probably this coming up week. Give you a full rundown of my likes and dislikes. But until next time, I love y'all. Stay blessed.